What's good, YouTube? Jester here, back with another video. Today we're doing a pack opening for Shadowverse. We have 300 coins right now, rubies. I'm getting confused with legends. I've been playing that lately. Excuse me. I got two tickets for the Wonderland Dreams, 300 rupees, and that'll be and one for standard, so that's six packs in total. And we're gonna start with the standard first. Let's start with standard. I'm not gonna spend any of my rupees on the standard one, to be honest. There's really nothing that I want from it. I've been trying to play, I've been trying to play RuneCraft lately, and it's kind of hard for me. I'm trying to make a sort of very burn aggro deck to sort of counter, you know, what people are playing, you know, but it's not working as fast as I want it, and it's not really consistent. Like, it's doing well on, like, regular matches, but not well on ladder, on rank. So let's go. Nothing out of that. We'll skip. Nothing really good came out of that. So yeah, we're gonna go to Wonderland Dreams. We're gonna use up our tickets. I really love the box for Wonderland Dreams. It's really cool. And this sort of checkerboard thing background. What is it? Tenko? What is that? Oh, that's heathen crap. I don't fuck with that shit. I know Ken is trying to work on his Forcecraft deck lately. He's a lot better at doing it. Well, actually, no. He deleted the game recently. I think he's thinking about getting it back, but I'm not sure. I hope so, because I like making videos with him. You know, it's a lot more fun him here making videos and we're laughing and whatnot. But let's see what I got. Nothing. Bullshit. Pinocchio. I was thinking about making a Swordcraft deck, but I wasn't sure if I wanted to do that because I like to play ranked. You know, I want to make a deck that's gonna like help me win a lot, and I can, you know, something to prove my winning the rank. You know, showing off my rank. I'm gonna spend all my rupees on the Wonderland and see what we get. Okay, so nothing out of that. What are you? I feel like you're heathen crap. Oh no, you're neutral. What do you do? Whenever another ally follower attacks, give that follower +1/+0 until the end of turn. And you have ambush. Yeah, I'm not really interested in it. Alright, nothing here. Okay. Got Mad Hatter, Illusionist and stuff. Ooh. Let's see what this is. White swan. I have a black swan, but I don't have... You are heathen crap. Get the fuck out of here. Forest crap. Deal X damage to a random enemy follower. X equals the number of neutral cards in your hand. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I still wish that you could trade on Shadowverse, but I understand why they don't do it. Well, maybe they don't do it for this. Probably because people will make other accounts and then trade with themselves, but I don't know. Okay, so I think that was all my packs. Yeah, that was all my packs. All right, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.